Okay, with Jose at Sellers Park, ended 1-1, Jose. Congratulations, European qualification.
Yes, one more year for Spurs, one more year for myself. It's not a competition that we want initially, but it's an important European competition, and the season had so many difficulties since day one that I think in the end is positive, and the boys are happy, especially because we managed to do that in the last couple of months, where the boys, they worked so hard even during the lockdown sessions. I think they were brilliant, and they deserve that.
I mean, 14th, I believe, when you took over, to finish sixth. I mean, in these last run of games, what's been 9 games, 5 wins, 3 draws, 1 defeat. That's positive end to the season, isn't it?
Yeah, it's positive, but the feeling is a couple of more matches probably would be different. And the feeling is, without so many injuries, just a couple less would be different too. But it's over. And in the end, ended in a positive way, with a positive feeling also for the next season. So now it's time for the players to disconnect, to rest, and to be back with the togetherness that they showed day after day. And thinking that next season is going to be better for us.
Just looking at the game itself, say 1-1 in the end, and every bit as tough as you expected, really, because you thought that Palace would come here wanting to do something.
I think it's very difficult to play the last game when you play everything in one game. It doesn't matter what you play, if it is relegation, promotion, Europe, champions, to be champion, the last match is always hard. I played one game with Inter, last game of the season, to be champion, and is dramatic. So the players, they never perform the same, is huge pressure, is never easy. So today was not easy, but when they score, was the time for me to wanted to know what was going on at Stamford Bridge. When I was told 2-0, I thought that that's the moment, also because I didn't feel the team really strong to attack the victory. I made a decision then that we needed to control the game in a different way to get the point and to qualify, and goodbye season, and we go to the Europa League draw.